Assalamu alaikum students, how are you? I hope that you will be fine and enjoying your summer vacations nicely at your homes. Students, today we have to solve the part first of your remedy pack. The subject is science and the level is 7. The first portion competency is knowing. It means that the ability to know something. So, as you can see, we have provided with the various questions below and we have to know the answers of each questions. So, question number 1. Choose the best answer. In this question, we have provided from 1 to 4 options and we have to choose the one right option from the given 4 options. So, moving on to the first statement, that is, flowering plant can be divided into dash main parts 2, 3, 4, 5. Students, flowering plants are those plants which can produce the flower and the fruit. So, if we divide the flowering plants, they have the 2 main parts. 1 reproductive and the other vegetative. So, we mark here the right option, which is A. Number 2. A stem has a bud at the tip called dash. Auxiliary bud, terminal bud, both A, B, none. Students, bud means the outgrowth. So, it can be explained like that. Suppose this is a stem. So, if that outgrowth is present at the top, this is called as a terminal bud. So, auxiliary bud, if this bud is present at its side. So, we can easily mark the option here, which is B, terminal bud. Number 3. The body of animal divided into dash region. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, animal's body is divided into the 2 regions, and these 2 regions are trunk, head, and you know very well that head is the upper part and the trunk is the lower part. So, we can exactly mark the right option, which is 2. Head, trunk, nose, thorax. Students, we have seen in the last MCQ that there are 2 main regions into which the body of animal is divided, and these are trunk and head. So, the lower part is trunk. So, we can mark the right option, trunk, here. Number 5. A hydrostatic skeleton is composed of dash, solid, liquid, organ, both B, C. First, we concentrate on the word hydrostatic. Students, hydro means the water, or you can say it's liquid. And static means no movement. So, as hydrostatic is a type of skeleton which is composed of liquid portion. So, we mark here the option B. Number 6. The alimentary canal is dash meter long. 2, 6, 7, 8. So, alimentary canal, students, I show you a diagram of a digestive system, and the alimentary canal starts from this portion and ends at this portion. So you can see that it is a very long tube which starts from the mouth and ends at the anus. So its length is approximately 7 meters. So we mark the right option here, 7. Number 7 statement. Eating too much can lead to weight increase or dash, high blood pressure, obesity, cholesterol, both A, C. High blood pressure is a condition in which the pressure of the blood raises high. Obesity is a condition in which the fat and all other, the rough part of the food becomes more in concentration. So, weight increase. So, we mark the right option, obesity here. When you eat too much, you will become obese, and this condition is known as obesity. Whereas the cholesterol are just the fat molecules which are present in your body. Number 8. Indigestion can cause dash, constipation, diarrhea, both A, B, headache. Students, indigestion means food cannot digest it properly. So this condition will lead to constipation, no, diarrhea, yes, both A, B, no, headache means the pain in your head, no. So this condition leads to the condition which is known as diarrhea. Number 9. The windpipe divides into two tubes called dash. Students, windpipe is called trachea, and this tube is divided into further two tubes which are known as bronchi. So these two tubes are known as bronchi, and we name them here option B. 10. Dash is inflammation of the air passages in the lungs. Cancer, emphysema, bronchitis, all these. Students, inflammation means the swollen part. So, in bronchitis, bacteria will basically damage the air passages, and the patient will suffer in breathing less oxygen. So, we mark here the option C. Number 11. Your heart is the size of your dash. Palm means your hand, fist. When you bend your fingers towards your palm, it will like this. So your heart is the size of your fist. Finger means your individual fingers. Thumb means the thumb of your hand. Number 12. A thrombosis in the coronary artery is called a dash. Angina, heart attack, cancer, none. Students, thrombosis is a blockage. So, when this blockage occurs in coronary artery, this will lead to the heart attack. So we mark here the right option, which is B. Students, I hope that you clearly understand all the portion of knowing. So, we will meet in the next lecture. Till then, Allah Hafiz.